First final of the 2018 Artistic Gymnastics World Championships took place today in the Aspire Arena in Doha in Qatar, and the focus was on the men's team final. Eight teams have qualified following two long days of competition, and these were the eight nations being represented. Netherlands making it through for the first time in recent history. Russian Federation had qualified with the highest score. Xiao Ruoteng from the People's Republic of China started on floor. The all-around reigning world champion beginning here. The 3.5 twist into the half twist. His first tumbling pass going well. And again, difficult combination accruing the difficulty value. And the double straight just a pace back to maintain his balance. And the 2.5 twist in front, but oh no! He's lost his form. That stumble will be costly. Uncharacteristic mistake from Xiao Ruoteng. Yeah, moving into the flares, up to handstand. Nice recovery. It will be interesting to see what the judges make of his routine. Double twist is a linking skill. Focus as he goes into the final pass. Round off backflip up into the triple twist. Xiao Ruoteng starting on floor. But unfortunately, a score of just 12.666 for him. Not the start China would have wished for. Now then, Nikita Nogonyi from Russian Federation. Oh, and a huge triple back to start. Just out of the area. There'll be a penalty for that. And a very nice combination, the double twisting front into the double tuck. He's back across the diagonal. The double twisting double back. Well, throwing everything into this routine. Placed second all around in qualification, but there is no carryover score. They have to do it all again today, starting from zero. Full twisting double tuck, almost just a linking skill. Japanese handstand. Into the corner. It's 10 seconds remaining to complete the exercise. Finishing with a triple twist. Good routine from Nogonyi to start off this competition. The score comes through 14.6. Great Britain going well so far. Dominic Cunningham, the European champion on floor, known for floor and tumbling, as well as vault, a powerful gymnast. Going for the 5.4 difficulty vault. Oh, and an excellent performance from him. Complex exercise. Round off onto the board, half turn on, pushes off, double twist in the front somersault, and a score of 14.7 with Brim Bevan and James Hall. They move into the lead after two apparatus. Arthur Zanetti from Brazil, the 2012 Olympic champion on the rings, took a silver in Rio. He is so strong. Oh, makes it look so easy. Control in the planche. Spreads the fingers on the Maltese, showing he's in complete control. It's a little bit of flair. And again, keeping those cables still. The shoulders right down in the cross. Beautiful. Up into the handstand. Forward swing to handstand. And the full twisting, double straight. That's how you do it. Brazilian flags flying high. And the score, a huge 15.033. Now, this is Kenzo Shirai. Oh, and a very high triple twisting Yurchenko from him. Renowned for his twisting skills. Such a strong performer. And Yul Moldauer now from the United States of America. Performing on the same apparatus as Japan. And a great landing from him. They're delighted. The score 14.633. Japan going well after three rotations. Meanwhile, on high bar, we have Switzerland. This is Pablo Breger, 24 years of age. Oh, and a very high casino from him. And there the Coleman. Same skill in the tuck position. Straight Katchev. Backing in those release and regrasp elements. Here's another. The straddle Katchev to mixed grip, but using a little bit of strength there to get up to the handstand. A slight deduction for that. Balco, the 1.5. Stupin. Up full, winding up into the dismount. Full twisting, double straight, nails and landing. Good job from him. Joined by Oliver Heggie and Christian Baumann on this apparatus to make up the three routines. The score 13.433. Now this is Yusuke Tanaka from Japan on the parallel bars. Going well so far. Does he have to offer? On mop. Up into the handstand. Under somersault to one rail. Oh, the back's a bit loose. He's had to upsort out. Oh, and the hand's gone. Oh, that will be expensive for the Japanese team. Suki Tanaka needs to get back up and recover. Oh, and again. Oh, my goodness me. I really don't know if the Japanese team can retain their potential gold medal position following these errors. Swinging well now. Lovely work. Out onto one rail, back up again. And just the dismount, the double pike. That was controlled well. But what will the judges make of it? Just 11.566. Perhaps the world title is out of their grasp. Now Dmitry Lankin from Russia. Strong apparatus for them, the vault. And that will do no harm whatsoever. The 2.5 twist from the top of the vault. Happy with that. 14.466. Russia going well. Meanwhile, James Hall from Great Britain takes to the high bar. Placed 9th in qualification. Making his way to the all-around final in a few days' time. But today he focuses on the team event. Here's the first big release and regrasp, the Cassina. And the Kovacs. The full twisting Kovacs of the Coleman. James came off in qualification, but so far so good. Winding up into the dismount, double twisting, double straight, just to pace back to control the landing. That will be good, but possibly not enough for a medal. Yes, the standings at the moment, Britain in 7th place, even with Max Whitlock on floor and pommel horse perhaps out of medal contention. But Russian Federation lead from China, with Japan in 3rd. And on to the parallel bars for David Belyavsky. Gold with the team at the European Championships in the summer and silver on this apparatus. Looking right to the end of the rails. High in the Babsar. Judges looking for the body above the parallel bars on that scale in the flighted element. Healy, half turn, so far so good. Trying to avoid any unnecessary hand placements, and the double tuck, half turn out, beautiful landing. Belyavsky's put in a storming performance there for the Russian Federation. Scoring 14.7, that will do them no harm whatsoever. Now Lin Xiaopan, they are so strong on the parallel bars. He took a silver all around in 2017 and was world champion on this apparatus back in 2013 when he was just 18 years of age. Feet locked together, nice line. Double tuck somersault to upper arm support. Under somersault half. Oh, this is precise and polished work. High in the straddle front somersault into the swing. Fluent, efficient, and very stylish. Oh, lovely work. Well, accumulating the difficulty. And the double pike to finish the routine. Snaps the feet together. He punches the air. He knows he's done a great job for his country. Encouraging the crowd to cheer them on. It really does seem like it's a head-to-head now. 15.133 for China. So Japan lying in that 3rd position. And now Koi Uchimura steps up for them on the horizontal bar. 6 times all-around world champion, twice all-around Olympic champion. A legend of the sport. Unable to compete on floor and vault. Doing it for the team though. Oh, so high in that Kovacs straight position. You see him winding up and the Kasina. Beautiful technique. And the Coleman catches with extended arms, the feet locked together. And the hop over. This is going so well. Had the highest scoring qualification on this apparatus. It'll be an interesting showdown for the apparatus finals. But today, the focus on the team. And double twisting, double straight, couple of hops back. And a smile from him, a smile from them. They absolutely love him. And he has done it once more for Japan. The score 14.4. Leading by example, what a captain. Now, Zhu Jinghuan. This is the current world champion on the parallel bars. 20 years of age, and he is quite phenomenal. So light, he swings with ease. Diamandov almost hopping up into that handstand. And the flying front somersault in straddle to swing through, back up to the handstand. Out at the end of the rails. Oh my goodness, he is so high in that Pavstar. Nobody does it like him. Healy. And the double front half turn, just a step, but really that is the master at work. And the score, a huge 16.2. Quite incredible. Now then, Samuel Mukulak. Onto the high bar. He is in the final on this apparatus, performed so well in qualification. Here's the first of his release, the Kasina. Coleman. The straight Katchev. Straddle Katchev mixed grip, linking those directly together. That accrues the difficulty score. And that impressive work on one arm. Stooping through, half turn out. Judges looking for that to come out in the handstand position. This is going well. And the double twisting, double straight. An outstanding routine from Samuel Mukulak. So going into the final rotation, China lead from the Russian Federation with Japan in third place. It's all up to the horizontal bar. Sun Wei steps forward for China. He has already performed on pommel horse, on rings and on vault. Let's see what he can produce under pressure. There's a straight Katchev into the straddle mixed grip. Keeping his form. There, the straight Katchev to mix. Coach now stepping back. Feet locked together as he hops over the bar. And the double twisting, double straight. Just the arm waving back to try and control his balance at the end. But a good routine from him. China will be happy with that. 14.2. Of course, in this team format, when three go up on each apparatus and every score counts. Artur Delaloyan needs to recover. He fell from the parallel bars, incredibly disappointed, but now is his opportunity to put that behind him. And he is doing so very well indeed. Safe in the release. Just slightly apart there, minor. Shoulder extension in the L grip. There's the shoulder, the straddle circle. And nails the landing, no problem for him. 13.966 and a smile. Taking his team total to 242.852. There are just two routines to go. One from China, one from Russia. And at stake, the title of world champions. And all around, world champion Xiao Ruoteng really just needs to go clean. They are leading at the moment.
Now performing on floor, representing Japan, Kenzo Shirai.
Comes the first release. Oh, the full twist. Oh my goodness, he's off. The full twist in Katchev. And Xiao Ruoteng is off the high bar. Nobody can believe what they've just seen. Well, he's back on. And needs to finish off. Without any additional errors. There's a straddle Katchev to mixed. Needing a little bit of strength up into the handstand there. As he left the door slightly open for Russia. Full pirouette, just the dismount to go. Double twisting, double straight. Well, what will the judges think? Waiting for the score, it comes through 12.6. It is possible for Russia to take the title here. So, the pressure is on. Nikita Nagorny needs to score 13.782. Nice form. Into the mixed grip. Ooh, a slight error there. He is capable of the score, but it's going to be tight. In the Katchev to mixed, turning out. There's the one arm work, building the difficulty score. Stolder. And into the twisting, double straight somersault, two twists and a big smile from him. Nobody can quite believe. Can he do it? It's going to be close. What a team final it has been. Oh, Nikita Nagorny scores 13.733. They have won the silver medal by the closest of margins, just 0.049 behind China. Oh, well, China are celebrating. A joyous occasion from them. But the Russian gymnasts, desperate. So confirmation of the results there. China in the gold medal position, Russia takes silver and Japan the bronze. Of interest, Netherlands in eighth place, but the first time in history they have made the team final, so they'll be delighted. It couldn't have been closer. We send our congratulations to all of the medalists who have also secured their ticket to Tokyo 2020.
Records, draw attention right down to the wire. You're one.